hello everybody. Last time I spoke to you, I read you this amazing book called The Dot. And now I'm going to show you some activities that you can do at home with some paints or pencils or felt tips, anything that you have. So first, I'm going to start by using my watercolours. I've got some water and some paintbrushes. And I have got a piece of paper. I'm going to choose a colour and make my mark. I'm going to start with a very big circle in the middle of my page, nice and bright and green. And next time I'm thinking, what can I do next? I might change colours, so make sure my paintbrush is clean and dry. Ooh, and then I might choose maybe a red colour. This time I'm going to put some smaller dots around the outside. My next dot is going to go over here on this side. I'm going to do something different with this dot. I think I'm going to make it have some wings. It could be a flying dot. Next dot, I might do some swirls. And you can choose anything you like and you can have a go at creating some really unique patterns. So another thing you could try is what they did in the book, which you can make a dot without making a dot. Now to do that, you can use another piece of paper, cut a circle out and place it in the middle of your page. And you can use the same paintbrush or you can also use a bigger one. I'm gonna go for a bigger one this time. Take your color and go for blue and hold your dot down and then do some dots around it. Smaller paintbrush, I might do some different colours. You want to touch the circle in the middle a little bit, just so it's clearer when you take it away. Another colour. Be as free as you like. Experiment with all the different patterns and colours that you can do. I might have a go at mixing. Mix if I can make a different colour that's a bit unusual. And then you take it away, you've made a dot without painting a dot. So have a go at the different challenges and have a go at different activities, see what you can create, and I would love for you to email them through so that I can see some of them. Have fun, speak to you soon.